Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at Zoho, a CRM that promises smart software for growing businesses. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews of software. Today, we're focusing on Zoho and its suite of online web applications geared towards increasing productivity and offering easy collaboration. Zoho has a very simple and clean interface that easily directs users to its main features. Its home screen contains an overview of open tasks, the day's leads, closing deals, and a visual display of the pipeline. Zoho helps to populate visitor data from your website into your CRM system. It also has a variety of unique features to help convert leads into customers, such as the ability to run macros and automatically follow up. With macros, users can easily contact all or a few leads with specific and targeted emails, depending on campaigns that are currently running. Users can also mass edit and create tasks to better stay in contact with leads. Within the lead profile, it's possible to view products they're interested in, attachments, notes, and more. Leads can also be converted into potentials by clicking through the Convert tab. Accounts are also laid out in a very simple manner and can be sorted based on when they came into the system. Within the account page, users can view a variety of information that can ultimately help close more leads. Users can monitor all customer accounts and related contacts, opportunities, and developments from a shared database. It's also possible to view customers across products, geographies, accounts, and statuses. Lastly, users can also generate price quotes, sales orders, and invoices. With forecasts, users can estimate revenue based on data within Zoho CRM. It's also possible to establish, assign, and edit sales quotas for salespeople and teams. Managers can identify individual and team performance, measure forecast accuracy against commit accounts, and create fully customizable forecast reports and dashboards. Zoho also has a few features that set it apart from its competition, such as Zoho CRM for Google AdWords. It combines the campaign information from AdWords and the offline conversion from Zoho CRM. Within the click-to-deal information in your CRM, you can interact with the leads based on the ad group or keyword searched. The CRM view intelligently scans your customers according to their stages in the sales cycle. It's categorized based on the leads, customers, and potential customers, which gives you a fair idea of the activities that demand your attention. With visitor tracking, you can turn more website visitors into qualified leads. It gives you complete visibility into the online activities of your customers and prospects. The CRM view for visitor tracking allows you to prioritize your prospects list and plan your conversations before contacting them. Made for large companies, it's available at a high price point. A limitation of Zoho is that users have ranked the user experience and visual appeal lower than its competitors. Also, some have complained that different modules aren't quite seamlessly joined together, but that's relatively subjective. In summary, Zoho has highly customizable Salesforce automation. It also has the ability to prioritize tasks and prospects based on importance. And lastly, Zoho has strong tracking features for leads and customers. To find out more about Zoho or other customer relationship management software, check out our website, where we can help you find software that fits the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.